Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Alright, so for today, I'm very excited to announce to you guys I'll be doing my very first review for my favorite toy store, which is Toy Panic. Now, if you guys haven't heard about them yet, then do check out their link down below in the description. Now, what I can say about them is that diorang ni adalah satu kedai mainan yang jual macam-macam jenis collectibles, and my favorite part about them is that diorang punya harga diorang memang boleh dikatakan antara yang paling competitive lah. So, you guys don't have to worry about you guys overpaying for your items. And diorang punya customer service diorang memang second to none lah. Memang semua staff diorang very friendly. Alright, so these are the items that we'll be taking a look at today. So we have here for you here today adalah Optimus Prime and also Jetfire from Transformers Revenge of the Fallen movie. And these are by 3Zero punya company, and this is their DLX punya line. Okay, so what I can say about 3Zero ni, bagi aku when it comes to Transformers punya figures kan, aku rasa diorang boleh dikatakan antara yang paling mantap lah company yang buat mainan ni kat luar sana lah. In terms of diorang punya detailing, harga diorang memang cun gila lah. Alright, so we'll be taking a look at these items. It's gonna be really awesome. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so kita dah siap unbox both Optimus and also Jetfire, and in my personal opinion, I feel like the Optimus Prime punya figure ni feels a bit more premium than the Jetfire, because as I was holding this one, rasa macam dia macam ringan sikit tau. So and it feels plasticky a bit to my touch lah. So yang Optimus Prime ni dia memang betul-betul rasa diecast tau. So aku rasa this one is a way better figure than the Jetfire lah. Tapi if you guys have both of these figures standing side by side, it's going to look really really awesome. So sekarang kita akan cuba combinekan these two figures untuk recreate balik the iconic Optimus Prime and Jetfire punya figure, like the one that we saw towards the end of Revenge of the Fallen. Okay, so let's do it. Okay guys, so now I want to share you guys my final thoughts about all these three pieces. Now I would say three pieces sebab ibarat kita dapat tiga figure yang berlainan kan. So the Optimus and the Jetfire and also the combined version, which I would like to call it the Jet Power punya version. Okay, so for the Optimus I would give 9.2 out of 10, Jetfire 9.1, and whereas for this one, Jet Power I would give 9.3 out of 10. So obviously this is the my most favorite version lah, sebab dia memang nampak paling garang, paling lawa and paling complicated eh. Okay, now in case you guys are wondering, benda ni dia is not transformable tau. Maksudnya Optimus Prime tak boleh transform jadi the truck mode, and the Jetfire tak boleh transform jadi Blackbird. Okay, sebab aku tahu most of you guys out there maybe prefer for your figures to be transformable, sebab dah nama pun Transformers kan. But for me, andai kata 3-0 decides untuk make these figures transformable, then for sure the punya detailing dia akan compromise tau. So I wouldn't want that. I think I would prefer to display figures ni macam ni, lagi nampak lagi lawa lah bagi aku, and aku lagi suka detailing dia tu semua lagi nampak lagi jelas lah. Alright, tapi ada satu isu yang I have with this piece is that when it comes to Jetfire tu kan, as you guys can see based on the B-Rolls that I showed to you guys earlier, kita boleh nampak ada banyak gila individual parts yang kita kena pasang, and sebenarnya agak susah nak pasang sebab there's not a proper place for us to hold this figure untuk kasih dia stay input tau, sebab banyak gila parts yang kita kena macam cucuk betul-betul, memang susah lah sebenarnya. And also ada stickers ni yang kita kena pasang juga, macam decals lah, untuk complete the overall look. So macam mana nak pakai dia punya stickers ni, aku rasa you guys kena guna air kot. So aku dah nampak someone on YouTube pasang, and aku rasa it is additional work lagi lah. So memang melecehkan sikit. I'm not going to do it for now, but I think maybe in the future nanti aku akan pasang lah. Alright, but yeah, I think overall this is a really remarkable figure, and I think 3-0 truly knocked the ball out of the park this one. So I highly recommend you guys to go and get it. Okay, so yeah, I think that's all I can share with you guys for this video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Kita jumpa lagi next video pula. Bye.